Hi, this is Purva. Actually, I'm doing my master's in Management Information Systems in Oklahoma State University. I did my undergrads in manufacturing engineering, and then I worked for like 4 years in a manufacturing and supply chain optimization domain where I was working as a product analyst and data analyst. After that, now I'm enjoying my master's.
Great. When are you expected to graduate?
I'm graduating in December 2018. Yes.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yes.
So, a question for you. Since you're graduating later this year, what would you say is the ideal work, either company or type of role you would like to have after you graduate?
Okay. So I'm really obsessed with data. So of course my role will be the data analyst or data scientist, but I am basically an artist in my real life. So I want to merge my artistic view and, visualization skills with the data analytics domain, and I want to be a data analyst,
Okay,
basically. Yeah.
great. What kind of art do you do?
So I basically sing and I basically paint.
Wow.
So yeah. So I really love to design the paintings for nature. Basically. So, yeah.
Very cool. So a question I have for you is, it looks like you're currently a research assistant at Oklahoma State. Can you
Yes.
talk more about how you got that role and what do you do there?
Okay. So basically, I was working in the library, Edmund Law Library, as a security guard that time. When I land up with the opportunity of getting the research assistantship over there, it deals with the customer service of the information desk, basically. But we additionally do the data analytics and statistics in order to maintain the good customer service at the information desk. Since it is a public library, we analyze the data and analyze the chats we get to just come out with the insights and visualizations, which will help the dean's office and the upper management to take the decisions about how to improve the customer satisfaction rate.
Very interesting. What are you using for analyzing like the chats and visualizing that?
So basically, before I got recruited over there, they were using Excel, but I was having the access of Tableau since I was a student over here. So I'm basically right now using Tableau to analyze the data. And also I'm working on Python and R to clean the data and, run the prediction models and text mining kind of things. Yes.
Very cool. So I was looking at your profile. I noticed that you recently won the first place of the Health Data Shootout competition.
Yes. Yes.
Can you just talk more about what you did, what you think you did differently with your team in order to win?
Yeah. So basically it was a teamwork, and that team was built by the organization. So it was a blend of healthcare professionals and the data analytics professionals. So we were having the healthcare professionals who was so knowledgeable about the healthcare domain that helped us to understand what the data is. So data is was the PTSD patients who suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder. It was 6 million PTSD patients, and we analyzed the data to predict their severity using data mining techniques. And after their severity, we extracted the important variables which caused the severity, and that helped us to plan the design treatment plans for such severity-based PTSD patients.
Okay, wow, that's nice. So how many teams were there altogether that
So
competed?
there were totally 12 teams, out of which 8 teams were going into the finals, and then after final presentations and question answering sessions with the data analytics and health analytics experts, we landed up with the first prize.
Well, congratulations. Very nice.
Thank you.
So question about you now. Do you have specific either professional or personal goals that you'd like to achieve this year?
Yes. So my personal goal or professional goal for this year was finding out the internship, which I landed up with the opportunity to have the internship 2 days ago.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. So after that, my goal is to land up with the good job opportunity, which will excel my skills and which will give me an opportunity to implement my data analytics skills. Into the,
Where's the internship? What are you going to do?
So I'm going to do my data science internship in Kansas, Overland Park in Missouri. And it is a supply chain optimization company, Veriship. So I'm doing the internship with them right now.
Okay, very cool. So the last question I have for you today is, if you can choose a superhuman, like a superpower, what would it be?
Okay, that's an interesting question. Well, I want to live underwater because I am obsessed of, you know, scuba diving and underwater diving. I really loved that experience. So if I get a superpower, I want to live underwater and just experience how that experience will be.
Okay, very cool. I've never tried scuba diving, but it's on my list. I did like snorkeling, you know, I go like 1 foot under, 6 inches under.
Yeah. Yes, that is the totally different world out there.
Yeah, I know. It's actually scary, like the big sea and how it is and everything. All right, well, Purva, very nice getting to know you. Thank you so much for being on Humans of Data Science.
Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to talk to you. Thank you.